wider parking lots in between stations, because metro are planned very congested areas, totally built up areas. For the providing parking spaces, we cannot bulldoze the houses of the people. So our efforts and our endeavor is to provide the parking lots only terminal stations as far as possible. Not if space is available, without disturbing the people, we provide the parking. Otherwise, people should use intermediate paratransit, come to the metro station and use metro, and it is planning like this. If you want parking, you give us the space, we will provide the parking.
That's the reason you have the feeder buses.
The feeder buses are
intermediate paratransit.